Okay, tell us how you're going to use this 100 chart to find 21 more than 25.
So, I know that 1 more than 25 is 26. So, and I already knew that it was 46, that I do a lot of math at home.
Okay.
And that's how I got my answer.
Now, for someone who maybe doesn't do a lot of math at home and doesn't know that, how could you explain to them that the answer is 46, that 21 more than 25 is 46?
So you go down, and but first you do one more.
Okay.
And you go back to 25, you go down to 45, okay. Which is 20.
Okay, so we're adding two tens.
Yes, so see, 10, 20, and then go one more, 21.
Excellent. Very good explanation. You're very good at math.